At 6:33, we have breaking news in the battle over Confederate monuments. It took center stage in Virginia overnight with protesters, that is, toppled a statue of Jefferson Davis. Richmond, Virginia officials showed up shortly after. It's the latest in several statues that have been damaged across the state of Virginia, including a Confederate general and also a Christopher Columbus statue.